So what do you think?
I love it. You shouldn't spoil me so.
Well, why not? Who else am I gonna spoil?
He met me at a party and swept me off my feet.
I fell in love with the name Jasmine.
You know, I have never been to San Francisco. I'll be staying with my sister.
Jasmine!
Oh my God.
Look at you. Your place is homey.
Oh, the flight was bumpy.
The food was awful.
I mean, you'd think first class.
I thought you were tapped out.
I'm dead broke. Really, I mean, the government took everything.
All I can say is you look great.
Now who's lying?
Is there anything you want that you don't have?
Sweetheart, it's beautiful.
When your sister had all that money, she wanted nothing to do with you. Now that she's broke, all of a sudden she's moving in.
She's not just broke. She's all screwed up.
Love, you know? You hear me, Hal?
Excuse me. Are you talking to me?
Ginger told me all about you. One minute you're on top of the world, the next, guy turns out to be a crook. Well, how long are you planning on staying with Ginger?
No one wants to get out of here as fast as I do.
I'm sure this is a big come down from what you're used to.
You'll be very happy to know that I lost every cent of my own money.
Her husband was a slick operator. I was there a week. I knew the guy was hitting on a girlfriend.
But I can't.
You choose losers because that's what you think you deserve. And that's why you'll never have a better life.
She doesn't care about you. She's a phony.
Can you please not fight in here?
Don't think I can take it. For some reason, my Xanax isn't kicking in.
Anxiety, nightmares, and a nervous breakdown. There's only so many traumas a person can withstand till they take to the streets and start screaming.